Hello, this is a quick video to show how to follow path in Blender. In this tutorial, we can use curve as a path. Firstly, we can go to add and curve. We can choose Bezier curve or we can choose Bezier circle. I will choose Bezier curve and I want to enlarge it. Go to the add Bezier panel. We can increase the radius. I increase it to 5 meters and I change the view. And then we can add an object. We can go to add and merge and I add the cube. So we have objects and the curve now. And make sure that we select the cube and go to object constraints properties and go to add object constraints. And we can choose follow path. In the targets, we can choose the Bezier curve or we can use the dropper to pick the curve. So if we change the value in offset, we can see that the cube is following the curve. I set it in 0 and I click it to set a keyframe in timeline. I show the keyframe here. And then we can move to, for example, we can move to 200 and we can set another keyframe. I set it to negative 100 and then we can set the keyframe here. So we got two keyframes on timeline. I go back to first frame, and then we can have the animation to move the cube along the path. So if we want to change the speed, we can change the keyframe. I move the keyframe to right, so the cube is moving slower. If we want to move it faster, we can move the keyframe to left, so we can go back to first second to preview it. This is faster. Now I go back to first second. If we want to change the direction for moving, we can select the curve and go to edit mode and make sure that we select all the points. I press A and then go to segments and we can switch direction. So go back to object mode and we can play the preview. Furthermore, if we select the cube, we can check the box to follow curve. So we can see that the object orientation will follow the curve. So this is how we can make an object follow path in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.